The Odyssey program was specifically for design through folding operations. Theme is going from two-dimensional to three-dimensional. A self-folding structure is something that can fold on its own without having intervention from the outside. So we're working with a material called a shape memory alloy to take on different shapes and different configurations. Rather than taking material and cutting it away and or having to mold something, if you can just start with a shape and then fold into the shape you want, that actually has some potential advantages from a manufacturing standpoint. Origami is very inspiring for our work because there are people out there, artists, who have created fantastic structures from origami. And there are other individuals who have studied origami as a mathematical field of study. We may look at nature and again look at a bud for a flower or leaf and study how it unfurls, because it's a very compact and efficient package that then deploys. One example would be assembly of complex machinery, right? If instead you had parts that could fold up in some way and then pass through a smaller opening, it would make it a lot easier to service and potentially save lots of time and money. Another example would be rescue robotics. You can send an exploratory robot in. There's a potential that you're gonna encounter an opening that's too small or oddly shaped to fit a robot through. Our funding for this research project comes from the National Science Foundation. This is a project you could not pull off at a place that did not have this broad pool of talent. It's a major research university with a diverse group of people that are necessary to pull off this kind of project.